too.
Definitely, homie.
I love you.
They're very, very family first. Not very many companies are like that anymore. So it's cool that Enel's so supportive. It's like, that's the most important part. It's why I do this, is for them, so.
My name's Andy Shelton. I'm the materials supervisor out here for the Roadrunner Solar Project. This project is located in McCamey, Texas, on top of a very large mesa. When we're completed, this will be just shy of 500 megawatts, the largest solar project in Texas. My sole purpose on this project is to make sure that everything we need to build this project shows up on time so that we can get this solar farm to become a solar farm rather than just a field. We're taking what used to be a giant field of cactus and bushes, and we're turning it into renewable energy. To be able to do something I love every single day and still provide for my family is just amazing. One day at a time, we're changing how people view sustainability, and my kids they've latched onto that. They love it. Makes me proud to be able to do something that they want to go to school and tell their friends about. My mom gets to see them big white fans they put in the sky.
Well, yeah, here on the High Lonesome Wind Project, it's a very big project as far as the number of turbines, how big the physical land of the project is. But at the same time, you know, we want to get the job done safely. We do have a tight schedule to meet, but I'm really excited to see where this goes, and we got a good crew here on site that I think can handle it. One of the perks of the job, it's very unique. You know, it's cool to go home and see the family, and they're asking me questions about what's Texas like, or what's Nevada like, what's Kansas like. So it's very cool to be able to explain, you know, what it's like to work in these areas.
We're out here, the terrain is unpredictable. You never know what's gonna happen, and safety has to be the most important thing for you if you plan on going home at the end of the day.
So this right here, I spend more time with this guy than I do with my wife. So essentially, you are my family. This is my brother. So I wouldn't want anything to happen to my blood brother. Neither would I want anything to happen to Jerry.
The good thing is about this team that we have out here, I've worked with most of them for the past few years, and we got a good core group here.
I definitely still feel like I'm a major part of this big family. I don't feel left out, and that is largely in part to how Enel likes to be ran. They like their company ran a specific way, and it is to respect the people that work for them.
You know, we're guests to this community, so making them happy is very important to us. You know, we're not there to build a wind farm and get out. We're here to, you know, support the local communities around as well.
The most rewarding part is what you get out of it. I mean, you get clean, sustainable energy because of it, and you have a really minimal impact on the environment.
I mean, at the end of the day, when I'm pulling out of here, usually it's been a long day. And so to get home after our drive and walk in the door and hear my kids say, "Mommy's home," and my daughter run across the house to give me a hug because she's so happy. I am very proud to work for Enel Green Power. It is a company that takes their people and puts them first.